Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first episode of Dragon Age Inquisition from the beginning, or from the beginning Dragon Age Inquisition, however you want to do it. I would like to thank you for watching. I've edited the video down to just the crucial moments, basically. It's still pretty long, so enjoy. Thank you very much.
Alright, so, and here we go. Ooh. Character creation, select race and appearance. I'm gonna be a dude. I was a chick last time. Do I want to be an elf? Dwarf? Let's see, I've been one of those. A Kunari, sorry. I've been one of those. I want to be a mage, so we're gonna go with elves. Because I've played this game, I have been the two-handed warrior, I've been the rogue archer, but I have yet to do this, so mage it is. I didn't know that option was available. You know, you guys can think I'm a pussy if you want, but I think I'm going to play on normal. Sorry. And of course I want to import my stuff. Awesome. Confirm. Here we go. Hey. Gonna be nice to try to be quiet when they're stalking. Try not to skip through stuff, even though I know what's gonna happen. Of course, I might run into stuff I didn't do. Who knows? And this is the part where everybody takes me. Shit! Oh, okay, we're good. I thought I spilled some water. Sorry, peeps. Aw, Cassandra.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
I've got the subtitles going, so I guess I could talk. Well, that blows, dude.
What do you mean everyone's dead?
Explain this.
It's my favorite color.
Can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is or how it got there.
You're lying.
We need him, Cassandra.
Here we go.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What's a Rift? Just kidding. I know that answer.
What did...
Well, the world exploded.
Will be easier to show you.
Apparently in chains and shackles. Telling you, those religious types on this game, they're into some kinky shit.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did.
That's cute.
Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the Breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this,
and
but
yet,
there isn't much time.
And yet you think that I did this. Gotcha. There isn't much time, but I have time to ask questions.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the Breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
And yet you still think I'm guilty.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible...
Someone is, and you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
Do I really get a choice?
Really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
Why you gotta be a bitch? Goddamn Cassandra. I think BioWare did a really good job with this game.
They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did.
Burr, 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 burr. I'm going to murder you now.
I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Taking you this way.
Something smaller than the breach.
All right, let's go. Let's go. I need a weapon, though. Except you're going to be a jerk and not let me have one, are you? Eh, I can't do anything with my character record. What's up, bro? What up, bitch?
Open the gate.
Oh my god, it's been so long. Oh god, I should set the settings so I don't have to see all this crap. Oops, my bad. Enable persistent gore. Pause with targeting AoEs. Trials. Interface. Interface, maybe. I do not want to see the... I don't think I have a choice. Oh, well, screw it. I'll just ignore it. I want to fight. I want to have weapons, and I want to do all this stuff. Can I punch these people? No. See, I've always played this game as, like, a physical attack person. And you wind up getting... Oh, God. You wind up getting, like, weapons you can use. So there must be a mage's staff over here somewhere.
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Damn! Ow. Oh, okay, so they just put whatever weapon you need there. Okay, that makes sense.
Stay behind me.
Yeah, except I'm cool and I'm gonna get my staff and whoop some ass. I like my squatting position. It's kind of cool, I guess. Ooh. Okay, okay. Let's try this again. Ooh, I don't know if I like the starting.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now.
What a bitch.
Do you really think I need a staff to be dangerous?
Is that supposed to reassure me?
I haven't used my magic on you yet.
That should reassure you.
You're right.
Damn right I'm right.
You need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you.
Jeez.
I should remember you did not attempt to run.
You should also remember that I'll kick ass. Okay, why do I need to select? Oh god, that confuses me. I've been playing other games and yeah. Oh, hey, what's this? What you got there?
At the forward camp or fighting.
All right, maybe that'll help me. Let's see, can I do anything yet? No, not really. I got a little bit of armor. I'll take that. And it doesn't look like there's much of a difference in anything. I'm wearing the stronger of the two, so it's cool. Okay, thank you.
Them, we may gain the advantage.
Oh, here they come. Here they come. They want to whoop my ass. But if I do this, and then this, I kill it pretty quick. Alright, let's see what's going on. Get to my other two, Sullis and Varric. That'll be good. It'll be good. It'll be good.
Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance.
Okay, I do not like that you can't fight and move. Not yet, anyways. I don't remember if you can later on or not. I also don't like that I don't have, like, a run. Other than those small things, this game is amazing. Again, third playthrough. And there they are. Ooh, sliding. The last playthrough, I spent hours upon hours upon hours playing this game. Oh, hey, look, that was pretty good. Hey, look, I got a text message too. I'm going to multitask, which I can do. Oh, no, I'm not seeing your chat messages. I don't have my chat window open, so if you want to talk to me, you're going to have to text me. Since I now know who's on here with me. Wait, it shows two guys over here? Oh yeah, let's go kick their asses. Don't be a jerk. I don't have any abilities. And he is out of here. All right, now let's go up these stairs. So I don't, well, yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything around.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fight.
You're getting close to the rift, lady. Let's see, there's a bunch of people and then all these demons. So I would assume that humans are fighting the demons. And of course I'm not hitting anything. Oh, waiting. Yeah.
What did you do?
Sorry, didn't mean to pause it.
The credit is yours.
Let's go with that side.
You mean this? Whatever magic opened.
I like it.
Mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark.
Open my Twitch and see my stiff.
And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barak Tethrys.
Well, I'm on the chat room now, so if you guys do want to talk to me, just say something. What now?
What now?
Now we go to meet Leliana.
What a great idea.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. Mm-hmm. You need me.
No subject.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
First off, my tattoos are not silly.
Magic and minor wards. But I fear your mark is now past the point where those will help you. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is a mage. But I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well...
Oh, I lost a viewer.
Bianca's excited.
It's always good when Bianca's excited. Alright, so...
The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
What if I want to go this way and explore a little bit? Let me explore some. I mean, it shows there's shit over here. See? Loot. Loot is important. And if for some reason wouldn't let me get it. It would help if I was paying 100% attention. Ooh, a fire staff sold. Weapons. Yeah. No, we need fire. Galleon. All right, people, let's go. I'm gonna go close this rift right now. You just watch. Don't really want to control other party members. They're not very cool. Not gonna lie. Nah, they have their moments.
Demon's head.
Yeah.
You brought me now, Seeker?
Oh, what happened? Oh. And I'm over it. I don't need to go into... Whoa, why is it all dark? The way, what is that supposed to mean there, Nighthawk? Alright, one down. Let's get that guy out of the way. Alright, I like the shock. The shock is pretty good. Shock and awe. Oh, always need Elfruit. You can't live without Elfruit. Just saying. I want to explore, but I also want to play the game. And I'm not planning on staying on too long tonight, but, you know, get a little further.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
I love ranged combat. It's so much better. That means you can be a pussy and be still and still help. That's where I'm trying to get with that. And I'm getting low health. That's no bueno. Hey, Varric is always funny. He's the guy you want to talk to. All right, let's get going. I'm not gonna look.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
Psh, it's Liliana. She always makes it through.
We're almost there.
Dun 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 dun.
Another rift.
We must seal it quickly. They keep coming. Help us.
Yeah, no, I shouldn't have done that. Let's do that. And close it. And boom goes the dynamite. Come on. Boom. Yes. Alright. Here we go. Leveling time. Yay. Leveling up is good. All right, let's see. I'm a big fan of fire. Not a big fan of that. But that's got some good stuff going. Oh, God. It's so hard. And yes, I know that's what she said. All right. What's that? Immolate. I like the idea. I think we're going to go with this one. I think that's a good idea. And that's all I can do. That's all she wrote, folks.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra. We are clear for the moment.
What up? What up, homie?
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Oh, I can open it. Ha, I need that. I need that. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, we need some potions. Thanks. And some loot. Loot's always good.
Ah, here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here!
You shouldn't be here, buddy.
Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path.
Burr, burr, burr.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
Yes, totally give up on the idea of saving the world. Let's just let it explode. The Chantry is wrong.
How do you think we should proceed?
Up your ass. That's how we should proceed. Why?
Now you're asking me what I think. You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Let's see. If I take the mountain path, soldiers are a distraction, and there might be casualties. But if I go this way, the scouts in the pass might be lost. Might be. We don't know. I've always gone this direction. I've played this twice. So let's go this direction.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Oh, wait. No, I think I did that backwards. Crap. Oh, well.
On your head be the consequences, seeker.
Shut up, fat boy. Yes, yes, it is very cold. My buttocks are frozen. My buttocks. Okay, yeah, so I did this backwards. This is the way I normally go. So yeah. My bad. And we're climbing. Hey, let's climb some more. Yeah, let's do some climbing. Working my calves, working my muscles, my biceps, my triceps, my glutes, and apparently can't walk upstairs. All right, and let's go this way. Oh, it's fighting time. They were fighting words. Yes, I know how area of effect works. Thank you. Oh, don't forget, you have to hit the attack button after that. My bad, bro. My bad. Get a little bit of area damage going on. Do a little more damage here. Why aren't you dying? There we go. Not showing anything, so let's keep going. Yeah, must do cardio. It's too cold in this place. Oh, wait, look. It's dark, so there must be something. What's in here? See, there's loot. Always need loot, people. Loot is good for you. Ooh, there's big loot. And nothing I really care about. Might help them, but not me. And it doesn't really matter if they die. As long as I live. Oh, look. Things to fight. And let's see. Let's go right here. A little lightning going. Some fire. We always need fire. Fire is good for you. Okay. Hey. Sorry, that was my fault. I should have kept the camera focused. All right, I think everything's dead. Oh, there's something over here to grab, though. Loot. Loot if you must. Ooh, fennec fur. Fennecs are like a fox. I would like to have a fennec as a pet. That would be cool. Ah, dead people. Never a good sign.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority could be. Must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elder friend.
Hey, he's elven too. Why you gotta be racist? I found a new favorite! Yay! Come on, don't attack me. Attack everybody else. Boom. I'm so weak. It's ridiculous.
Lieutenant, you're alive. Just barely.
Not for much longer if I don't kick some ass. This guy's still alive. Let's take him out. Ow, dick move. Save the scouts.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
And you are bald. Hey, I don't touch anything big and black, alright? Not with my hand.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
We have to get to the breach, and quickly.
To the breach? I don't...
The way into the valley behind...
They don't really give you the option of Dalish. It's just either... an elf male or elf female, and then, you know, your
the path ahead
class.
Is to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
I'm gonna walk this way.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Look, there's something big and green coming out of there. Oh, I guess we're not just... That was smooth. Oh, that was super smooth.
So, holes in the fade don't just accidentally...
Here, let's do this.
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
To bear.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
I think
the
afterward.
Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the fade, and there are soldiers found.
I'm kind of a dick. I wanted
they
to try to destroy it.
Was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Oh. I think after this first mission, we're calling it good with this part one. I know, the legs didn't, they don't break very easily. You could jump like 100 feet and you'd still be okay. Of course, that might have been 100 feet, who knows?
Around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Let's just go.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
There's a rail I could jump over the side and not die, apparently. Let's try. Wah! See?
Is the hour of our victory.
Someone, help me!
What's going on?
What's going on?
That was your voice. Most holy called out to you, but...
It's because I'm sexy, and she knows it.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
Hey, hey, don't slay the elf. Be nice to the elf.
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't.
Well, I'd
remember.
Say it's porn, but, you know.
Echoes of what happened.
Usually porn involves naked people.
This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons. Stand ready.
Whoa. Little intense there. All right. They haven't shown up yet. Hey, by the way, I like my face paint / tattoo. Hey, why you gotta be a dick? Yeah, you guys fight that thing. I'm gonna go over here and watch. All right. Hey, you guys are kicking some ass, except you're not.
We must strip its defenses. Wear it down.
I don't really have anything to do said action. Yeah, everything I'm doing is nothing. I think this is one time where I do need to switch. Let's see. Oh god, this is bad. Okay, alright, I'll disrupt the rift. That sounds like a more important job. And boom, there we go, people. We'll electrocute it, we'll throw a little fire its way, and boom, goes the dynamite. Come on, get your defenses back up. Okay. Man, things take forever. Man, it is weird playing this from the beginning again. I've beaten it twice and I'm just like, ah, crap. Hey! Why you gotta be dicks? Okay, so I've beaten it twice, but I haven't finished the last DLC they came out with. So, I still have some ways to go on my other character. Which I don't remember her name, but it's in there somewhere. Come on, keep fighting. Yeah, I'm taking you on. You like it. You like it this way. Ow, don't touch me like that. That's bad touch. Of course, you got a bunch of dicks that show up. Let's see. Let's get them both in this one. There we go. And I'll keep attacking. And dead. And low health. Crap. Disrupt the rift. Come on, he's almost dead. If I have to do that again, I'm gonna be upset. Come on, he's like right there. Don't die. Come on, he's like nearly dead.
Now, seal the rift.
Okay. Oh, I gotta be able to see the rift in order to seal it. And by the way, I only have 3 right now. He was a, crap, I can't remember the name. The guys with the horns.
Oh.
Hey, hey, why are you stealing from me?
Is this another prison?
I don't think so.
No?
Tell me.
Sure.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven.
About time someone serves me.
They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
I can't tell if that's a woman or a man.
So a trial happens now, I suppose.
I don't know anything about that. I'm certain Lady...
I'm assuming a woman, since it looks like she's got boobs.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Meh, 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 meh. No one tells me what to do. I'm gonna... See, I can't tell, because I picked a male, and it looks like he's got boobs, too. let's do some reading. Okay. I'll take that. Oh, I forgot. Let's look at my inventory now. I got a new weapon, and it looks like it's better. It's way better. Ooh, I could be no. Wow, I don't have much of a choice, do I? I think I'll go with the 93. It's a little revealing, but it is what it is. Let's see. And it doesn't look like I've got anything else good going on. So now that I'm in a badass uniform here. About time, people. Yeah, you better recognize. Hey, what's up, dude?
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
Fine, I will go see Seeker Cassandra. Let's see, I think it's over here. Hey, is this making y'all sick? Can't keep an eye on me. Ah!
Alright, everybody, thanks for watching. There were some technical issues. This would have been a little bit longer, but the Xbox decided to be a crap and freeze on me, so I lost a little bit of gameplay. However, we're going to pick up right where we left off, walking into that door. So, thank you for watching. Have a great day.